blood, sweat, and tears to successfully run a small business. And our next guest says that the greater the effort, the sweeter the reward. But you know what? We have to be thinking in terms of our retirement as well. And Adam Wolf is here to talk about that. He says the same should apply to our retirement in that we have to put in the effort to reap the reward. Jacksonville's retirement coach Adam Wolf is here now to talk about it on today's For Your Money. He's one of the area's leading financial advisors. He joins us each and every Monday. We always learn a lot. And small business means more than just a brick and mortar. There are small business owners out there, whether they are doing some kind of service out of their home or whatever, but they've set it up as a small business, or like I just said, it could be a brick and mortar. And there's more to it than just saying, oh, when I retire, I'll use the profits from the business.
Exactly. Yeah, you know, so the two different, you know, folks saving for retirement or the, you know, the employees, people working for other people, that's a set of different strategies that you want to use, whether it's a 401k plan, different things along those lines to save. But when you're a small business owner, whether it's you with your spouse or other family members or with another partner or partners, you know, most of your future retirement for most business owners are tied up or in the actual business itself. So you got to go about it a little bit different way. And there are many different concerns and differences between saving as an individual, working for someone versus saving and growing your business.
And it doesn't really matter your age, because if things are successful and go the way you want, you might never be someone's employee, mm-hmm. which is what we hope for small business owners, because that's the goal. But if you're not, then it's not laid out for you. You need somebody to guide you.
Yeah, most of the small business owners that I work with, including myself, you know, we're looking at you know, the profits. We're looking at taking care of the employees. You know, we're looking at the health insurance costs that are out there, profitability based on, you know, what we have coming in and what we have going out. So a lot of times the last people we sort of think about for ourselves in retirement is, you know, for retirement planning, it's like we're the last ones that sometimes, and most of the time it's because we procrastinate or we're so busy with everything else that we do, running the business and taking care of our families, that, you know, by the time we get to, you know, our 50s and 60s, you know, we haven't done necessarily all the things that we need to.
So, you know, we've got to be thinking about that. The P word, that procrastination word, that gets you every time. And you might be running a great business, but if you're not doing what you need to do for yourself, then that's where Adam can come in. So you have something really nice today. It's a special offer, and it's specific to what we're talking about. The next five people who call in, and keep in mind, you can do this for your spouse or a business partner too, if it applies to you, you'll qualify to get a business retirement consultation. So you can call, as I said, on behalf of somebody else if it applies. Here's the number. It's 904-232-8760. And Adam, what is this consultation and why is it important?
Yeah, so we're going to sit down. We know time is valuable to everyone, but specifically in this case, we're going to make it as convenient as possible to have a conversation with the business owner about so planning you've done so far, what you are trying to accomplish. If there are plans in place as to investments, IRAs, 401ks, or different types of plans that you have, we're going to review all those. We're going to look at the fees. We're going to try to reduce the fees where possible and give you some insight on that, and also look at the risk of your overall plan. But, you know, if most of your money is tied up into your business and you're getting to a point where you're either going to sell the business or talk about, you know, passing it on to that next generation to take care of, how do you do that? And we're going to be there to do that complimentary for you.
This is just a very special offer, so take advantage of it and tell us about your locations.
Yeah, so our Jacksonville location is next to the Mayo Clinic, and then our new and latest location is in Clay County in Fleming Island. So whatever's the most convenient location for you, that's what we're here to serve.
All right, congratulations on that. WolfRetirement.com. The number is 232-8760.